Oh, God.
So Mr. Saur went to get her.